So this is our SL28160 model. Just want to mention before we get into changing the fan, you want to make sure that the gas is cut to the unit as well as the power is cut to the unit. Now let's go ahead and take off the cover. And I just want to mention that the top panel comes off for easier access to the top of the boiler, mainly to the fan. So we can unscrew the four screws at the top and then we'll pop that right off. Now that we have the upper lid removed, the next step is going to remove the air snorkel. Just grab down here. Don't worry about the air pressure hose. You can just let that hang down. Now there's three electrical connections. The first one we're going to be removing is the gas valve cable. That little Torx screw. Now let's go ahead with our hex head wrench and remove the gas valve. Pulling the gas valve over to the side. Okay, so to remove the fan, we've got four stainless steel bolts in here. Two of them are in the back and two of them at the front. So let's go ahead and get rid of these two. So let's go ahead and remove the power cable to the fan. And after that, let's go ahead and remove the speed control cable. There you have it, the fan. So now with our kit comes a new replacement gasket. We've installed that. Now we're going to go and reinstall our new fan. Keep in mind there is two screws in the back. We're just going to bypass that here to save some time. There we go. And at this point we can reconnect the power cable to the back. Just make sure you got a nice clean gasket, nice clean seal there. And we can go ahead and tighten up our gas valve. Don't tighten it fully until you get the other one in. And then we can go back and hook up our gas valve cable. Now that we have the gas valve connected and the power to it, we're going to go ahead and hook up our snorkel. Just grab down here firmly, connector there. And there you go. Turn on the electrical, turn on the gas, and away you go. For more instructional videos, go to our website at ibcboiler.com.